assembly or rally in the school, for the school population. This is the first time they've been in front of a big crowd like this. So give them each team, give them a real good welcome. The cheerleaders are going to introduce each team.
Yeah, just what we need. The first nominee is Michael Jackson for the miniseries The Jackson 5.
Thank you. We can outrun the Energizer Bunny. We just keep going and 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 going. Number seven. Because Coach Sawyer is not only our coach, but also our math teacher, we always
Ah! lock nice and tight.
Mr. Ireland,
who's going to show us an unusual talent of jumping to his leg.
Are you ready?
Flowers.
Yeah. Hey, you play. kids. It's why we enjoy having him on our field hockey team. He has great stick work.
Thank you.
I would get the ballots together for Bonfire, and we were had a couple problems, like the rain and different things like that. We didn't have a lot of time either. But there are a few people here I'd like to call you, I'd like to come forward, and as I call you, just come up and be recognized. I'd like to call Nate Teal, Matt Franklin, Dan Hiswa, Greg Laurier, Richard Dorn, Brian Kelly, and Travis Knoll to start with.
cheerleader for both basketball and football for the last 4 years. She's also a co-captain for each squad. She's a National Honor Society member. She has an uncanny knack for bringing joy to those around her with her vivacious personality. By someone who was so humble and self-effacing that all he wanted me to tell you about him is that he's 5'9" and weighs 140 pounds. As you might guess, though, there's a lot more to him than that, including his wonderful sense of humor. I'd like to introduce Tyler Rodriguez. She was our most valuable player in 1993. She's co-chairperson of our school council, member of National Honor Society, and our Army Choir. She has an unusual ability to unconditionally accept and care for those around her. She'll be escorted by someone who's been our class president for the last 2 years. He's a fine musician and a member of our Army Choir and band. He has a vast array of creative talents which she's used to enhance our school community. I'd like to introduce to you now, Christy Borgman, Dave McLean. Now, of course, be a lot of fun for me. I could really melt this out. I'd now like to introduce our homecoming queen and our homecoming king.
Thank you. This is not a test. This is rock and roll!
Thank you. How are you?
You sound good. I got here just in time.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the 50-50.
Oh, I'm going to win it this time.
So you're late, Joanne.
Well, you know.
You want to get out your tickets? We have the 50-50 raffle winning ticket.
All right,
the winning ticket. The 50-50 raffle. 611. 627. Winning number. 611. 627. If you're holding that ticket, go down to the concession.
Who won? Did you win?
Members are missing. Ben Burridge and Mike Favazzo are on the football team, so they're absent right now. But let me introduce everybody else to you. We have Dave McQueen, who scored Antonio Rodriguez and Christy Boardman. Joey Lorenzano escorting Ali Larche and Kim Mello. Our homecoming queen, Marty Devereaux. Standing in for our homecoming king is Joe Ramsey.
We're gonna have music and everything.
Work that, Jax!
I like them.
to get over there.
It'd be illegal to kick.
Okay. And if it is, they do it again?
No, no. So now we've got the ball. So.
Oh.
Matthew, where's Jesse?